Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ.
主内弟兄姐妹，大家早上好。
Can you hear me?
你听得见我说吗
？I don't think so.
我想你听不见。
Sometimes when we go to church, we were trying to hear the word of God.
有时候我们去到教会，我们要尝试听神的话。
And sometimes the speaker speaks so softly.
但是讲员说得很小声。
And my daughter always tells me, "Hey, Dad, don't talk so loud."
那我的女儿就跟我说啊，爸爸，你不要讲话那么大声。
Then I said, "Can you give me a cue? Give me a clue."
那我可不可以？我说你可不可以提示我
？Then she said, "I will say like
that." 她就说啊，我会这样子做。
Then I said, "Okay."
然后我就说好。
Let us go to God in prayer.
我们一起来祷告。
Father, we thank you for the beautiful Sunday that you have called us to be in your congregation.
亲爱的父神，我们为着这漂亮星期天的早上，你呼召我们来到你的面前敬拜你，我们献上感恩。
We thank you for the grace and the mercies that are shown to us throughout the week.
我们感谢你，因为你的怜悯和你的恩典在这个星期里面向我们彰显。
We pray as that we listen to your own teaching, your own words.
我们祷告，当我们听你的话语的时候
，Give us ears that hear your words.
恳求你。打开我们的耳朵，让我们听见你的话。
Give us eyes to see your glory.
让我们的眼睛能够看见你的荣耀。
We pray all this in Jesus' most precious name.
祷告奉我主耶稣基督的名。
Amen. So you're okay today?
那你今天好吗
？Okay. We are going to share on the book of Acts, chapter 1, particularly on verse 8.
今天我们要来分享《使徒行传》第一章，特别是第八节。
The title for this message is "You will be my witnesses."
我这个讲到的主题是你会做我的见证。
How can we be the witness for our Lord Jesus Christ?
我们要怎么样为我们的主耶稣基督来做见证
？In this sharing, we will share on three particular points. That's number one on people.
我会分享三点。第一是关于人。
Events that takes place,
还有发生的事情
and the truth of God,
还有神的真理
So what does it mean to witness?
做见证到底是什么意思
Before our Lord Jesus ascended to heaven,
在我们主耶稣升天以前
His last words to the disciples was in verse 8, "You shall be my witnesses to me in Jerusalem, in all Judea, in Samaria, and to the end of the earth."
第八节他吩咐使徒们要在耶路撒冷犹太全地撒玛利亚直到地极做我的见证
Today we are the witness for Christ wherever we are
今天我们要在任何地方为主做见证
Today by coming to church you are witnessing for Christ telling yourself that you belong to God
今天当我们来到教会的时候我们要为主做见证告诉人说我们是属于神的
Witnessing isNot a choice, it's a command of God.
为主做见证并不是一个选择，而是神的使命。
The disciples of Jesus boldly testify of what they have seen and have heard.
主的使徒们，他们大胆地宣讲他们所看见、所听见的事情。
Today we have seen the glory of God happening in our life.
今天我们看见神的荣耀在我们的生命里。
We have heard the good news of Jesus Christ.
我们也听到主的福音。
Therefore, we need to be a witness for our Lord.
因此，我们要为我们的主做见证。
In court, a witness must swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
在法庭里面，这些的证人，他们都必须发誓说，我所说的都是实话，而且我所看见的，我所听见的，不能不说。
And it ends is, "So help you, God."
那最后他们会说，愿神帮助我。
We pray that God will help us to tell the truth of what we heard, what we have read about the Word of God.
我们必须把我们所听见、所读到的关于神的话语的真相、跟人家分享。
Do you have your right hand?
你的右手。
Do you have your right hand?
你的右手。
Right. Hold on your fist.
握住拳头。
This is the faith that you are going to hold on to.
这是你要握住的信仰。
Don't let it go.
不要放开
Don't open.
不要打开你的
手 If you open your feet, your faith may fly away.
如果你打开你的手，你的信仰可能就
So for the next half an hour, you're going to hold on to your feet.
那接下来半个小时，请你握住你的拳头。
Can you do that?
能这么做吗
？Your faith is strong.
你的信心很坚强。
Your faith is in the word of God.
你的信心建立在神的话语上。
So you see my feet, I will not let go for the next half an hour.
那你看，我接下来半个小时，我不会放开我的拳头。
If you feel tired, you just open a little bit and let go a little bit.
那如果你觉得累了，你就动一动你的手。
Okay, we are going to talk about the three points. One is about people like you and I.
第一，我们讲关于人，就好像你和我。
We are going to talk about the events that happen in our lives.
我们也要谈论在我们生命里面发生的事情。
We are going to talk about the truth that God is going to tell us today.
以及神要告诉我们的真理。
Three things.
三件事情。
Easy to remember, right?
很简单。
If I were to share with you seven things, you say I will forget.
如果我跟你分享七件事，你可能很容易忘记。
I was saying just now, I went to Shah Alam yesterday.
我说昨天我去沙朗。
And I forgot where is the name of the place.
但是我一直想不起这地方。
Now I remember.
现在我记得了。
I went to Alam Impian.
我去到 Alam Impian.
I have not been there for the last 1 year.
过去的一年我都没有去这个地方。
Sometimes you remember.
那有时候你记得。
Sometimes we may lose our memory.
但是有时候你就忘记了。
How much of things that we really remember?
我们到底记得多少事情？
We need to remember the faith of God that we have in Christ Jesus.
我们必须记得我们在主耶稣基督里面的信心。
In the second slide, it says the book of Acts of the Apostle is the fifth book in the New Testament.
使徒行传是在新约里面的第五本书。
It tells us the story of the early Christian.
它告诉我们在这个早期基督徒的故事。
And it focuses on the apostles like Peter and Paul.
专注在彼得和保罗的事工上。
People's lives will change.
人的生命得改变。
People's lives will transform during an event.
人的生命透过一些事情得着改变。
All because of the gospel of the salvation of Jesus Christ.
因为透过主耶稣基督这个救恩的福音。
I remember about a few years ago when I came to this church.
好几年前当我来到这间教会的时候。
I felt very down.
我非常失落。
So I said, okay, let me go to church.
我说好吧，我就去教会。
And when I came to church, I listened to the songs of praise.
那来到教会，我就听到这里的诗歌。
And I enjoyed the worship.
我非常享受那一段敬拜的时
间。Because every word sung, it meant something to me.
因为我们所唱的歌都对我非常有意义。
And I could have nothing but tears in my eyes.
我就忍不住流泪。
How often we come to God when we worship God, we realize that Holy Spirit is touching our lives.
有多少时候我们来敬拜神的时候，我们发现是神在触摸我们的生命。
We know that we need God.
我们知道我们需要神。
The Holy Spirit is convicting my sins.
因为这个圣灵在责备我们的罪。
Know that I have to come and repent before Him.
我们也知道我们在来到神的面前悔改。
I tell you, when the Holy Spirit touch your lives.
如果圣灵触摸你的生命。
You will have nothing but tears before God.
你就会情不自禁流泪。
And that didn't happen for one session.
那这样的事情不单单一次发生。
It happened for many many sessions.
而是很多次的发生。
I knew that this church is a refuge for me.
我知道。这间教会是我的避难所。
It's a place that I can come before God.
是一个我能够来到神面前的地方。
It's a place where I can stand in front of God.
是一个让我能够站在神面前的地方。
Yesterday, when we were witnessing for Christ,
昨天当我们为神做见证的时候
，I have three generations before me.
我在我的身边有三代人。
My father was here.
我的爸爸跟我一起。
So I have to witness for my father's generation.
因此我要为他们那一代人来做见证。
He was listening to me to my message.
他在听我讲道。
My wife was here.
我的太太也。
So it's my generation.
因此他是
我。I have to be a witness to my wife.
我也要为我的太太来做见证。
Of the Christian belief that I had.
为见证我的这个基督信仰。
My sons were here.
我的儿子们跟我。
My daughter was here.
我的女儿也跟我一起。
So three generations.
所以有三代人。
Many a times when we are called to be a witness for Jesus Christ, we have to witness for Him whatever it is.
有很多时候，当我们被呼召来为主做见证的时候，我们要为任何的理由来做见证。
You will be like me.
你要跟我一样。
If you have your parents, you have to witness for them.
如果你有父母，你要为他们做见证。
You have to witness to them about the grace and the mercies of God.
你要为他们为这个神的恩典来做见证。
Your generation.
你的一代人。
Your friends.
你的朋友。
Your brothers.
你的
Your relatives.
兄弟，你的
All those who do not know Jesus Christ.
所有不认识主的人。
God called you to be a witness for Him.
神呼召你为他们做见证。
For those of you who have children,
你有如果有孩子
，I tell you, your children is looking at you every day.
我告诉你，你的孩子每一天都在观察。
Your children is looking at you whether my daddy is praying or not.
他们在观察你啊，看你是否每天在祷告。
Your children is looking at you whether you have faith in Jesus Christ or not.
他们在观察你是否在啊对神有信心。
Your children is looking at you whether you sing the glory of God in at home or not.
他们在观察你是否在家有唱赞美的诗歌。
So if you have your favorite song.
如果你有你喜爱的诗歌
Your favorite Christian song
你喜爱的基督徒诗歌
Switch it on
你就开这个歌
Share the good news
然后跟他们分
享这个好 Share the Christian songs
跟他们分享这个基督
的诗歌
跟你的儿女们
Some of you are even better than me
你们有些做得比我更好
You have grandchildren
你有孙子
Then you are the 阿公
那你就做阿公了
Or you are the 阿嬷
你是阿嬷了
Then you will tell the grandchildrenThe faith in Jesus Christ.
你要为你的孙子们为他们见证你在主耶稣基督里面的信心。
Acts chapter 1 verse 7 talks about the events that took place in Jerusalem.
使徒行传一到七章告诉我们在耶路撒冷发生的事情。
It is about Jesus' resurrection.
关于主耶稣基督的复活。
Jesus' resurrection is very important in our life.
主耶稣的复活对我们的生命非常
重要的。Because we believe in a resurrected Savior.
因为我们所相信的是一个已经复活的救主。
Jesus' ascension to heaven is another miraculous happening.
主的升天是另外一个奇迹。
You when you tell the story to your children.
当你告诉你的孩子们
这个故事的时候。The Jesus that I believe died for my sins.
主耶稣为我的罪而死。
The Jesus that I believe has resurrected from the dead.
我所相信的神已主已经从死里复活。
The Jesus that I believe has ascended to God and has been seen and witnessed by so many disciples and believers.
我所相信的主耶稣也已经升天，而且很多的信徒可以见证。
And it talks about the day of Pentecost.
也提到这个五旬节
，where God has poured out His Spirit to all His people.
那一天，神把这个圣灵降临在他的信徒。
Verses 8 to 12 talk about the beginning of the apostle evangelical ministry.
八到十二章谈论关于这个使徒们的传福音的事工。
And chapter 13 to 28 it talks about Paul's ministry. He was arrested, he was in prison, and had on his journey to Rome.
十三到二十八章提到关于使徒保罗的事工，包括他被捕，然后被下在监牢，然后还有他到罗马的旅程。
If you want your Christian life to be revived,
如果你要你的基督徒生命重新得力
，you must read this book.
你必须读这一本书。
You must read Acts.
你必须读使徒行传。
And once you start reading Acts, you cannot stop.
当你开始读的时候，你就不能停下来。
Just like you watch your Korean drama.
就好像你看韩剧的时候。
You watch your Korean drama, you cannot stop, right?
你一开始看韩剧，你就不能。
Episode one,
第一集。
Then will you jump to the last episode?
你会跳到马上跳到最后一集吗
？No,
不会的。
You said I must see from one to another.
你说我要一集一集的看。
Similarly, when we read the Word of God,
同样的，当我们阅读神的话语
的时候 ，When you read Acts chapter one,
你读使徒行传第一
章 ，It gets you so excited because you have the promises of God.
你会觉得非常兴奋，因为你知道你有神的应许。
And you will continue to read until Acts 28.
你就会继续读到使徒行传第二十八章。
In the next slide, people witness through their experiences.
当时的人透过他们的经验来为神做见证。
Today, what is your experience with God?
今天你对神的经验有哪些
？Maybe you say God has been merciful to me.
可能你说神对我有怜悯。
Something that I don't deserve that God has graciously given to me.
神透过他的恩典赐给我一些我所不配得到的。
It may be a blessing.
可能是一个祝福。
It may be an opportunity.
可能是一个机会。
It may be a timing that is so great that you realize that God is putting you there.To be His witness.
可能是某一个非常美好的时刻，让神让你做见证。
In verse 3, Jesus presented Himself to be alive.
第三节告诉我们，主耶稣把他自己献上。
He was a living Savior.
他是一个活的救主。
He rose the dead, and after He had been crucified,
在他被钉死十字架以后，他复活。
He presented Himself to many believers as witness of His resurrection.
他也向很多的人显现。
Jesus also taught the disciples of things pertaining to the kingdom of God.
耶稣也教导他们关于神国的事情。
Many times we read about the kingdom of God.
很多时候，当我们读到神的天国的时候
，When we pray the Lord's Prayer, we pray that Your kingdom come.
我们做这个主祷文的时候，我们说愿你的国降临。
We pray that God's kingdom will come.
我们向神祷告，让好好让神的国降临。
Paul says that the kingdom of God is not about matter of eating or matter of drinking.
保罗说，神的国不在于吃喝。
But it's a matter of righteous and peace and joy in the Holy Spirit.
而在于公义、和睦以及圣灵里的喜乐。
In Romans 14 verse 17, it says the kingdom of God is not about eating or drinking, but it's about righteous living, having peace and joy in the Spirit of God.
罗马书十四章十节，保罗说，神的国不在于吃喝，而在于公义、和睦以及圣灵里的喜乐。
Jesus urged the disciples to pray that.Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come.
耶稣教导他的信徒祷告说，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意成就在地上如同在天上。
The kingdom of God exists now.
神的国现在仍然存在。
It is part in our lives, in our hearts.
是我们生命的一部分。
Until it becomes perfection in the future.
直到在未来的时刻它能够变得完美。
So when you can live a righteous living,
如果你能够过一个有公义的生活
，When you have peace and joy in the Holy Spirit，
当你在圣灵里面有和平和喜乐
，You are experiencing the kingdom of God in you。
你正在经历在这个神的国在你的生命里面。
You are witnessing to the commandments that God has promised to fulfill。
你正在为主耶稣应许要成就的这些使命。
We are witness to a transformed Christian living。
我们正在见证一个不断改变的一个基督徒生命。
When you become a Christian, you are no longer the same person.
当你成为基督徒以后，你就不再一样。
One day I hear this Chinese song.
有一天我听到这个中文诗歌。
I just like the title only.
我喜欢它的这个歌名。
The title is in Chinese.
歌名是中文的。
我们不一样。
We are different.
Right. We are different because we are having grace in Jesus Christ.
我们不一样，因为我们有基督主耶稣的这个恩典。
You got what I mean, right?
你明白
？Yeah, the song may have different meaning, but I like the first verse. It says, 我们不一样。
这首歌可能它的整首歌的意义不一样，但是我只喜欢它的歌名。
It reminds me that I'm different. I'm a new creation in Christ Jesus.
它提醒了我，我在基督里面是一个不一样的人。
In the next slide, it says that the Holy Spirit is a witness.
这个圣灵是一个见证人。
It testifies to Jesus, the Son of God.
为这个主耶稣来做见证。
Jesus is a witness of himself, and the Father is a witness to Jesus.
耶稣为他自己做见证，而父神为耶稣做见证。
The scripture are witness to the Trinity.
圣经是这个三一真神的一个见证。
The law and the prophets were witnesses.
律法还有先知们也是见证。
The apostles were witnesses.
那个使徒们也是见证。
The angels were witnesses of the work of God.
天使们也是为这个神的工作来做见证。
We are to witness how the kingdom of God.Reside in us.
我们则要为这个神的天国住在我们里面。
Remember, I said the kingdom of God is in you.
我说神的国在我们里面。
Because we live a righteous living.
因为我们过一个公义的生活。
Christian, God is holy. We say.
神是公义的。
Agree. God is holy.
你同意吗？神是公义的。
Agree. God is holy.
你同意吗？
So Christians are to live holy life.
那因此基督徒也要过一个公义的生活。
We don't live a holy life, we can never enter the kingdom of God.
如果我们不过一个圣洁的生活，我们就没有办法进入神的国。
We are a witness to the kingdom of God that our lives are righteous living.
我们要为神做见证，因为神的国住在我们里面。
Your faith still there?
你的信心还在吗
？Can. Okay. Right. Hold on. If you feel tired.All right, don't let go your faith. The Bible says, hold on to your faith.
圣经说要抓紧你的信心。
Run the race.
要奔跑这个。
Be faithful to your faith.
要抓紧你的这个信心。
We have 15 minutes more to go.
我们还有15分钟。
Can hold on, huh? All right. John baptized us with water.
约翰透过水给我们施洗。
The baptism of water is the remission of our sins, the forgiveness of our sins.
透过水的施洗是让我们的罪得赦免。
But the baptism of the Holy Spirit is the infilling of the Holy Spirit in our lives.
但是透过圣灵的施洗 圣灵就能够充满我们的生命。
Therefore, in Galatians chapter 5:22-25, it talks about the fruit of the Spirit that is growing in you.
因此，加拉太书5:22-25告诉我们，在我们生命里面所结的圣灵的果子。
We have the fruit of Spirit. We call it joy.
我们有这个喜乐的果子。
When God has empowered you and filled you with the Holy Spirit, you have the joy in Christ Jesus.
当神透过圣灵赐给我们能力的时候，我们就在主耶稣基督里面得着喜乐。
You want love.
你有爱。
Love in Christ Jesus.
在主基督里面的爱。
You want joy.
你要喜乐。
Rejoice in the Lord.
在神里面喜乐。
We want peace that passes all understanding.
我们也要这个和平。
So many times we say we want these three things: love, joy, peace.
很多时候我们说我们要仁爱、喜乐、和平。
Sometimes we need long suffering.
但是有时候我们也需要忍耐。
We need kindness.
恩慈。
We need goodness.
良善。
We need faithfulness.
信实。
We need gentleness.
温柔。
We need self-control.
和节制。
God is transforming our lives.
神在改变我们的生命。
Through the Holy Spirit, we are being baptized.
透过圣灵，我们被施洗。
And those who have been crucified with Christ do not have the worldly passion desire.
那些已经跟主耶稣同钉在十字架上的人，我们就不再有这个肉体的
私欲。Galatians 5:25 say, "If we live in the Spirit, let us also walk in the Spirit."
加拉太书5:25告诉我们，我们若是靠圣灵得生，就当靠圣灵行
事。Remember, the kingdom of God is in you because you're living a righteous living.
神的国在我们里面，因为我们过一个公义的
生活。God through His Holy Spirit has empowered you to have joy and peace in Him.
神透过他的圣灵，让我们能够在他里面有这个爱和喜乐。
We are now living in the Spirit.
我们现在住在神的灵里面。
We are now to walk in the Spirit.
我们要在灵里面行事。
We are now to be witnesses of the baptism of the Holy Spirit, the fulfillment of the Holy Spirit with the fruit of the Holy Spirit.
我们也要为我们这个圣灵的施洗，还有被圣灵充满，还有这个圣灵的果子来做见证。
In the next slide, it says in verse 8.We are to be witnesses for Jesus, and when we will receive power with the Holy Spirit.
第八节告诉我们，我们要为主耶稣做见证，我们也会从他那里得着能力，当圣灵降临在我们生命中。
Because we are people of God.
因为我们是神的子民。
We have believed and accepted Jesus Christ.
我们相信并且接受主
耶稣基督 as our personal Savior.
成为我们生命的个人的救主。
We need to confess our sins.
我们要承认我们的罪。
We need to repent of our sins.
我们要从罪里悔改。
We need to receive the forgiveness of sins.
我们也要接受这个罪的赦免。
The event, the day, the salvation that comes to you.
那在当这个救恩临到你的生命的那一天。
That day, your life is truly being transformed.
那一天，你的生命真正得改变。
That day, you realize you are now a different person.
那一天，你就发现你是一个全新的人。
You are now witnessing the truth of God living in you.
你正在见证这个神的信实在你的生命里面。
That's why when we pronounce and acknowledge the Apostles' Creed each time when we come to church.
因此，每一次当我们宣读这个使徒信经的时候，
we are witnessing that God is the true God that we are worshiping.
我们其实是在见证说神是一个我们所敬拜的一
个真神。We are witnessing because of the Christ of what Christ has done for us.
我们正在为主耶稣基督为我们所做的事情来做见证。
The story never ends.
这个故事
The next slide says, the disciples and believers are witnesses to the ascension of Jesus Christ.
使徒和信徒们，他们为着主耶稣基督的升天来做见证。
The two men in white are the angels that bear witnesses.
两个穿白衣的人，他们是为主这个事情做见证的。
And they shared that the same Jesus that you saw going to heaven.
那么他们说，这个耶稣他怎么样升天？
Is going to return again.
他也要怎么样再来？
That's why in a Christian preaching and teaching, there's always the teaching of the second coming of Christ.
因此在基督徒的教导里面，我们常常提到主耶稣基督的第二次的再来。
Our faith is not that our Jesus died for me. Thank you very much. Our Jesus went to heaven. Thank you very much.
我们的信仰并不是只局限在神拯救我们，然后他升天。
Then we say bye bye, Jesus.
然后我们就说再见。
No, our Jesus is going to return again.
我们主耶稣会再来。
Will come and judge the world, the living and the dead.
会审判活人死人。
each time we pronounce this Apostle Creed,
每次当我们宣读使徒信经,
we are reaffirming our belief and our witness for Jesus Christ.
我们再一次的宣告我们在主耶稣基督里面的信心。
We will always have a hope.
我们常常有盼望。
Each time when we look up in the skies,
当我们仰望天空的时候,
we realize that our God that we worship is an omnipotent, all-powerful God.
我们知道我们所敬拜的神是一个无所不能的神。
Our God is omnipresent. He's everywhere.
他是无所不在的。
And our God is the omniscient who knows everything.
他也是无所不知的神。
Our weakness is the weakness of our faith.
我们要为我们自己的信心来做见证。
Your friends around you,
你的身边的朋友
will be looking at you.
会观察你。
Your children will be looking at you.
你的孩子们会观察你。
Your grandfather, grandmother will be looking at you.
你的公公婆婆都会。
Your uncle, aunties are all looking at you.
你的这个亲戚都会。
They are looking at you, seeing that whether you are a true witness of Jesus Christ.
他们要观察你，看你是否是一个真正为主做见证的人。
The next slide, Hebrews chapter 12, 1 to 3, calls the believers faithful witnesses as if they were in a stadium.
希伯来书十二章一到三节。形容这些信徒是一些信实的见证者，就好像在运动场里面。
They were witnessing a great contest.
他们要为这个比赛来做见证。
It challenges every Christian to persevere, to be faithful, because everybody is watching.
这也挑战每一个基督徒要坚韧，要有信心，因为每一个人都在看。
Today, when you come to church,
今天当你来到教会。
I'm sure you always look around.
我相信你都会四周围的
Today,
张望。
My friends come or not?
看是你我的朋友今天有没有来。
How do you recognize the person come or not come?
你怎么样知道你的朋友有没有来呢？
By the seat that they book.
你要看看他所坐的那个位置。
Some of us love to sit here.
因为有些人喜欢坐这。
Some of us love to pick the corner.
有些人喜欢坐角落。
Some of us love to sit in the middle. They say can see better.
有些人喜欢坐中间，因
为比较好。In life, we pick our seats.
我们喜欢选择我们的位置。
Flying aeroplane also we pick seats.
我们坐搭飞机的时候，我们也选位置。
Bus also we pick seats.
我们坐巴士的时候也选位置。
Right, in go to cinema, you go to concert, we will pick our seat if possible.
去戏院去看演唱会，我们也会选择我们的
位置。There was one a senior brother told me, I don't want to sit in front.
有一个年长的弟兄告诉我，我不要坐前排。
You see, all those who sit in front always go first.
因为他说，常常坐在前排的人，他们都会先走。
But I don't believe so.
但我不相信。
If God wants to choose you to go back one day,
如果有一天神要召你回天家
，We pray that we are ready.
我祷告，我们是已经准备好了。
So when you fly in an aeroplane,
那你如果搭飞机
，Which is the best seat?
哪一个位置是最好的
？Near the cockpit, near the pilot.
是靠近机头吗？就是驾驶员的地方。
Remember when the plane crash, it goes loud like that.
如果飞机要坠毁的时候
，So all the VIP seats all go down first, huh?
所以这些 VIP 的座位会先。
So some say, oh no, when I pick the seat, I pick the wings.
那有些人说我要靠近机翼的地方。
Do you know in an aeroplane, the wings is where the jet engine is or the propeller is?
机翼也就是这个飞机的这些引擎，还
有它的螺旋桨。So every time you sit by the side of the wings,
如果你坐在机翼旁边
，have a look at the wings.
你要看看机翼。
The wings got engine.
那里有这个引擎。
For those focal planes, they got propeller.
或者一些的这个螺旋桨。
And when the plane wants to fly down, the little wings had some mechanical bit to push it down, so it is moving.
当这个飞机要下降的时候，也有一小片的这个机械片会升起来。
Right, so better you don't know.
那你最好不要知道。
Because when you know, hey, how come it's not moving down?
那如果你知道的话，你会发现，哎，怎么它没有动
？And when the plane wants to land, it has a wheel that comes down.
那飞机要下降的时候，下边会有这个轮胎。
That's the middle seat.
那就是中间的地方。
So if you don't hear the wheels coming down.
那如果这个轮胎没有降下来
，You cannot land，
你就不能
No wheels
降落，因为没有轮子。
You have to land in the sea，
你就必须在海里面降
落。So somebody told me the best place to sit and the safest place to sit in an aeroplane is at the tail。
那有些人告诉我在机舱里面最安全的地方就是在靠近机尾的地方。
Where is the best place to sit in our church？
那我们教会里面最好的位置是哪？
You can sit anywhere.
你可以坐任何地方。
It doesn't matter where you're in front.
不论是在前面。
It doesn't matter if you're at the back.
或者在后面。
You are entering the kingdom of God.
你都会进入神的国。
You are entering the heavenly gates.
你都要进入这个神国的这个门。
The Holy Spirit will continue to transform your life.
圣灵会不断的改变你的生命。
We next thing about the cross of Jesus.
为主耶稣基督的十字架来见证。
To those who are foolish will not believe.
对愚昧人来说是不可信的。
Many people fear to witness for God.
很多人都害怕为主做
见证。They fear that they may not have the answers.
因为他们担心他们没有这个答案。
They fear that they may not have a way to explain the gospel better.
他们担心他们没有办法更好的解释。
But witnessing for Christ Jesus has nothing to do with explanation first.
但是为主耶稣基督做见证其实跟这个解释没有关系。
It has to do with your Christian living.
它首先跟你的基督徒生命有关系。
In the morning, do you get up and do you pray to God?
早上你是否起床然后赞美神？
When you have food before you, do you give thanks before God?
当你要吃东西以前你是否做感恩的祷告？
When you are happy, do you sing joyful songs to God?
当你开心的时候你是否唱这个喜乐的诗歌？
Do you switch on your YouTube and listen to the songs of worship?
你是否打开 YouTube 来听这个赞美的诗歌？
Because all those around you are witnessing whether you live up as a Christian or not.
因为在你身边的人都在观察你是否有活出一个真正的基督徒生命。
A few months ago,
几个月前
I was in a project in Kajang.
我在喀章进行一个项目。
And I told the project manager,
告诉这项目的经理
We must report the truth.
我们必须据实来报告。
Otherwise, one day our boss will find out.
要不然有一天我们的老板会发现。
So the truth will also come out.
那个真相也就会被显现。
So the project manager say, don't report now lah, report later.
那项目经理说我们不要现在报告，我们迟一点才报告。
I knew as a Christian, I must tell the truth.
但是身为一名基督徒，我知道我必须做这个真实的报告。
I cannot hide the report.
我不能够把这个报告隐藏起来。
So whether the boss is happy, not happy, or the customer is happy, not happy, I must tell the truth.
无论这个老板或者我们的客户是否高兴，我都必须据实汇报。
In my heart, in our Christian life and principle, we need to tell the truth.
作为一个基督徒，我的原则是我们必须据实汇报。
In the next slide, the Christian faith witness is about the gospel of God.
在这个在这个基督徒的信心是为神来做见证。
We need to know the gospel, the good news of Jesus Christ.
我们必须了解福音，也是这个主耶稣基督的。
We need to understand the grace of God that God has shed to us.
也必须了解神跟我们分享的这个神的恩典。
We need to understand that Jesus is the Savior of the world.
我们必须了解主耶稣是世界的救主。
We need to understand there's a love of God in whatever situation we can be.
我们也要知道，无论我们在任何面对任何的处境，都有神的爱。
God still loves me.
神仍然爱我们。
God will forgive me.
神会赦免我们。
Unless and until I have one more opportunity, say, God, please give me one more chance.
甚至我们可以跟神说，请你再给我一次机会。
The Christian faith witness is about having hope of eternal life.
为神做见证也表示说我们有永生的盼望。
We will live forever with God.
我们将永远跟神。
Our body may not live forever with us.
我们的身体可能不能够永远存活。
I once thought that I could also live 60, 70, 80 years old.
我也曾经想过，我以为我能够活到60或者80岁。
You also believe that, right?
我相信你也这么想。
If you are 20 years old, you think I will sure live another 20 years lah.
如果你现在只是20岁，你我相信你也认为你能够多活20年。
When I reach 40 years, no problem. I'll work until retire 55 years old.
当你活到40岁，你就认为我能够能够工作直到55岁退休。
When you reach 55, say I'm sure God have mercy. Let me live another 30 years.
到55岁，你就会说，我相信神会怜悯我，让我再活多30年。
But the last 2 years have changed my thinking.
但是过去的两年已经改变了我的看法。
My good friend Christian brother,
我有一个很好的一个基督徒朋友。
When we were in college,
我们在一起大学念书的时候。
He's a swimming coach.
他是一个游泳教练。
Bronze medal.
得过铜牌。
So he was a teacher.
他是老师。
And ever since then, he has been teaching swimming. Wow, perfectly fit.
因此他一直都在教游泳，然后身体很好。
A year ago,
一年前
when I was working in Butterworth,
当我在这个北海工作的
时候 and I joined his cell group.
我参加他的这个小组。
In one of the cell group, he said that he's having a very bad cough.
在小组里面，他说他咳嗽很厉害。
And he has been coughing for over 6 months.
已经咳了六个月。
So everybody in the cell group say, better go and see doctor, doctor.
每个人都告诉他你要去看医生。
Yes, he said, I've been and seen doctor.
他说我曾经看过医生。
But nothing works.
但是都没有效。
Then later he said, okay, I'll go and take more tests.
那然后他说我会做更多的测试。
And true enough, after a month from that,
一个月后
the doctor say he has third stage cancer.
医生告诉他说他有第三期的癌症。
Third stage cancer in the lungs.
在肺部有第三期的癌症。
So the wife told me, the doctor say my husband will live not more than another month.
他的太太告诉我，医生说我的丈夫不会活超过一个月。
So we felt very sad.
我们都非常伤心。
We do not know why it happened.
我们不知道为什么发生这样的事。
Neither can we understand.
我们也不明白。
So the confidence that I have, I do live 60 years old, I say no more already lah.
但是我认为我能够多活六十年的这信心就没有了。
Tell you seriously.
我认真的告诉你。
So one night,
有一个晚上。
He was in a Seventh-day Adventist hospital in Penang.
他在这个 Seventh-day Adventist 医院。
So one of my good friend, also a Christian brother, say, "Hey, let's buy him some food to eat."
另外一个弟兄就说我们买一些食物去探访他。
So I said, what does he like to eat?
就说他喜欢吃什么呢？
烧好饭。
烧好饭。
Okay, buy. Then he said, some fish ball.
还有一些鱼蛋。
So we buy.
我们也买了。
So at 9 o'clock, we went to the hospital.
那我们要九点去医院。
Because it's a private hospital, we can still see him at night.
因为是一家私人医院，所以晚上我们探访。
So both of us went there.
我们两个就去医院
and we brought him his food.
就把食物带给他
Then he said, don't tell my wife, huh?
他说请你不要告诉我的太太
What can we say?
那我们要说什么
Maybe that is his last meal that he wished to eat.
可能那是他最后的一餐了
Then we let him enjoy his food.
那我们就让他享用这一餐
And he said, after that I will start my treatment.
那他说我之后我就要进行我的疗程
And after 2 months,
两个月后
on the second week of Chinese New Year,
在华人新年的第二周
he said, David, I don't feel good, but I can still talk.
他跟我说我的情况不是很好，但是我还
能说话。So I said, I'll visit you after Chinese New Year.
那我就说在华人新年过后我才探访你。
But less than 1 week, he passed away.
不到一周以后他就过世了。
The Lord has called him back earlier.
主提早把他接回天家。
So he passed away at the age of 57, 58.
他在57、58岁就去世了。
So that changed my concept now.
因此这改变了我的看法。
So if you want to eat, 烧饭 eat first.
如果你要吃烧饭，你现在就要去吃。
You may never know that you will never have that chance again.
因为你不知道你是否还有机会。
But what I'm trying to tell you that you need to know your faith.
Now,我要说的是，你必须知道你的信心。
My friend hold on to his faith and belief.
我的朋友紧紧抓住他的信心。
Right, till his last day.
直到他的最后一天。
I believe he has fought a good fight.
我相信他已经打了美好的仗。
He has completed his race.
他已经完成了他的这个比赛。
In the 6-7 months in Butterworth, I joined his CG.
在北海的六七个月时间里面，我参加他的小组。
And I will either visit him or he come and fetch me.
那有时候我会探访他，有时候他会来接我。
I can see his enthusiasm for the word of God.
我看见他对神的工作的热忱。
One day at about 11 something.
有一天十一点多。
After the CG.
这个小组以后。
He said, David, can you send my CG members home?
他问我你能不能把我的小组组员送回家
I can, why?
说可以啊为什么
oh, I have to go somewhere to help somebody
他说我要去一个地方去帮助人
So I said now about 11 something you know, at night
已经晚上11点多了
I am also very tired but I said okay now I drive your friends home
so 虽然我很累，但是我说我可以送你的朋友回家。
But he went and visit another friend.
那他去探访另一个朋友。
Right, he knows that he has a ministry to help the Lord Jesus Christ.
他知道他在他有另外一个事工来做这个主的事工。
The Christian faith is about the gospel, the good news of Jesus Christ.
这个基督徒的信心是为主的福音来做见证。
We want to share the gospel of Jesus Christ.
我们要分享主的。
We want to share the grace of God that has been upon our lives.
也要分享这个已经在我们生命里面神的恩典。
We are not talking about the prosperity gospel at all.
我们并不是要谈论这个成功的这个神学。
You come to church not to listen and see whether you buy this share or buy that share, you can get better.
我们来教会并不是要来。观察哪一个股票会赚钱。
You come to church because you have a spirit that needs to be connected to God.
我们来到教会是因为我们有这个圣灵把我们连接到神那里。
You come to church because you know that Jesus is the Savior. You need Jesus.
我们来教会因为我们知道耶稣是我们的救主，我们需
要他。You want to acknowledge the love of God.
我们要宣告神的爱。
You want to receive the forgiveness of God for your sins.
我们要接受这个神。的罪的赦免。
You want to have hope in eternal life.
我们要在永生里面有盼望。
In conclusion,
结论。
Very simple.
很简单。
Your faith is still there?
你的信心还在吗
？Okay, yeah. Okay, right. As God's people, we are to live our Christian faith in all we do.
身为神的子民，我们要在任何的事情上活出我们基督徒的信心。
You need the gospel.
你需要福音。
Your wife needs the gospel.
太太需要福音。
Your son needs the gospel.
你的儿子需要福音。
Your friends need the gospel.
朋友需要福音。
Never say.
从来不要这么说。
Up to them.
让他们自由发挥。
It cannot be. You need to persuade them of the gospel of Jesus Christ.
你必须去跟他们分享这个神的福音。
You need to encourage them of the good news of God.
你必须以神的福音来鼓励
他们。You need to find opportunity to bring them to Christ.
你必须找机会把他们带到神的面前。
Our church has participated in 301 gospel ministry.
我们的教会已经开展这个301的福音事工。
Many CGs have been sharing the word of God.
很多的小组他们都分享神的话。
If you are part of this ministry, praise God.
如果你已经参与这个事工，我感谢神。
God will still give you an event and a time for you to share His word.
神会给你一个时刻或者一个活动来让你分享他的话。
You need to learn the truth of the gospel.
你也必须学习神的真理。
In Acts chapter 16, Paul had a vision that the Macedonians were calling him to go to him.
使徒行传十六章告诉我们保罗有在异象中看见一个马其顿人站在那里恳求他。
So.Paul decided after being convicted that he should go there to preach the gospel.
保罗就决定到那里去分享福音。
Today God is also calling us.
今天神也在呼召我们。
Calling us first to be a faithful witness for him.
呼召我们成为他一个这个见证人。
A faithful steward in Christ.
在基督里面。
If God has given you $10,
如果神给你十块钱。
You want to think how you can be a faithful steward in the money that God has given to you.
你要想想看你怎么成为一个忠心的仆人来管理这笔钱。
Just now we hear the songs of the call to the mission.
刚才我们听到这首歌就是这个福音的呼召。
Are we responding to the call?
我们是否有回应这个呼召？
God has not forsaken. God has given us the Holy Spirit to empower us to live this Christian living.
神已经给我们透过这个圣灵给我们我们所需要的能力去活出我们基督的生命。
Recently I hear another song.
最近我也听到另一首歌。
Now you hear song free one or not?
现在我们能够听到
Last time we hear song must buy cassette.
以前我们要听歌要买卡带。
We must buy CD.
我们要买 CD.
Now you hear song no need to buy anything.
现在听歌不需要买任何东西。
You get connected into the YouTube.
你就连上 YouTube.
Of course, you get connected because you need to have an internet line.
当然你要有这个网络。
Recently, I learned this Indonesian Christian song.
最近我学了一首印尼文的基督徒诗歌。
It says that, now in Bahasa lah. Okay.
在印尼文。
No. Hidup ini adalah kesempatan.
这生命是一个机会。
So it means that life is an opportunity. Agree now?
你同意吗？
Right. You have a life because God is giving you an opportunity. The second line is hidup ini untuk melayani Tuhan.
第二句，这一生是为了侍奉我们的主。
When we live this life, we want to serve our God. The third verse it says that jangan sia-siakan waktu yang Tuhan beri.
不要浪费神所赐给我们的时刻。
Hidup ini hanya sementara.
这个生命只是短暂的。
Right. We have a short living.
我们的生命是短暂的。
Then in the chorus it says, Oh Tuhan, pakailah hidupku.
副歌，哦主啊，请你使用我的生命。
Selagi aku masih kuat.
当我还有能力。
Right. Today you can walk.
今天我们能够。
You can jump.
我们能够跳
you can run,
我们能跑
but one day you may not be able to walk so well.
那有一天我们可能不能够
so use me when I'm strong.
当我有能力的时候，请你使用我。
And the third line say, bila saat yang nan, bila saatnya nanti,
到那个时刻
when aku tak berdaya lagi,
我再也无能为力
correct. One day you say, no more strength.
有一天我们无能为力了。
Hidup ini sudah jadi berkat.
这个生命就已经成为祝福。
So you pray that your life will become a blessing to others as well.
你要祷告让你的生命成为其他人的祝福。
Let me try singing to you.
让我为你唱这首歌。
Okay. Hidup, hidup ini adalah kesempatan. Hidup ini.Untuk melayani Tuhan, jangan sia-siakan waktu yang Tuhan beri. Hidup ini hanya sementara. Oh Tuhan, pakailah hidupku selagi aku masih kuat.Bila saatnya nanti aku tak berdaya lagi, hidup ini sudah jadi berkat. Can, huh? Maybe out of tune lah. But you go to YouTube, you search for this song called, what's the name of the song? Hidup ini adalah kesempatan.
可以到 YouTube 搜索这一首诗歌，这生命是一个机会。
It has an English version, it has a Chinese version.
有英文版，有中文版。
Right. It encouraged me because it made me realize that I'm still given an opportunity to witness for our Lord Jesus Christ.
这首歌鼓励我，因为让我知道我仍然有机会为神做见证。
Faith in the Lord.
在主耶稣基督里面的信心
with people,
对人
with the opportunity in events,
对在事情上的任何机会
with the truth of God in us,
以及在神的真理
Let's pray.
我们一起祷告
Father, we thank you because you have given us life and you have given us opportunity.
天父，我们要感谢你，因为你赐给我们生命，赐给我们机会。
We thank you because you first loved us and you have chosen us.
我们谢谢你，因为你先爱我们，你拣选了我们。
We thank you for that this very morning we can come to truly worship you.
我们感谢你，因为在这今天早晨我们能够来敬拜你。
May your Holy Spirit continue to work in our lives.
愿你的圣灵继续在我们生命
中动工。Convict us of the wrongdoings that we have done.
来在我们所做的错的事情上责备
我们。Forgive our sins.
赦免我们的罪。
Help us to repent and come back to you.
帮助我们悔改，然后归向。
We thank you for the grace and the mercies that you have shown to us in our lives.
我们也谢谢你在我们生命里面所彰显的恩典。
May we run this faithful race.
让我们能够忠心的奔跑这个生命的这
个比赛。May we complete this race.
让我们完成这个比赛。
Till you come again.
直到你的再来。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣的名。
Amen.